Hey everyone, Eric Broadbent here, host of EVH Gear Discussion. In today's product demonstration series video, I'm going to be taking a look at the EP booster from Xotic Effects. I've stated a couple times recently on the talk show that everyone needs a mojo type pedal in their pedal board. And what do I mean by mojo? I just mean something that inspires you to play, that gives you that tone that you're looking for, that missing link, so to speak. And I personally feel that the EP booster from Xotic Effects is exactly that pedal. Just shortly after receiving the EP booster from Xotic Effects, I plugged it into my EVH 5153 100 watt half stack. I was so impressed with the immediate sound that I was getting that I decided to do a live YouTube broadcast, in which I did and played through some of my band songs and performed it and was showing people my immediate reaction for the first playthrough through the pedal. Totally loved the pedal, and I was kind of saying that it was that missing element that every guitar player strives. And because I have a lot of pedals as well too, it does help me with that buffer that I need on the board and regaining a little bit of the signal that's being lost with the mass amount of pedals that I have. Very happy with the EP booster, and a lot of people in the live chat were commenting that it had this, you know, the sass to it that was just ever so transparent, but when it was turned off, you totally missed it. So when it was on, you knew there was something special. And the EP booster, in my opinion, is exactly that something very special. So there you have it, there's my review of the EP booster from Xotic Effects. My personal opinion, I think it's that mojo, that little secret sauce, that missing element that once you have it, you're gonna wonder how you lived without it. Very simple, transparent, can't go wrong, one knob, it can't get any easier, built like a tank, it's fantastic, doesn't take up a large footprint and not a lot of real estate on your pedal board, it'll fit in there, no problem at all. Sideways, vertically, whatever you need to do, not gonna take up a lot of space. Check it out, EP booster from Xotic Effects.